Okay. A good father, Kurt. No doubt, strong, brave, reliable. Dream of any woman.
Of that nice young lady, for instance.
Malika?
We might not get another chance.
You already met? That makes me happy. I wasn't wrong.
Hush, Kurt. Don't worry. She's alive, safe and sound.
Look, she's just sleeping. She needs rest. A new life is born inside her. So you see, I have something to tell you. and you must listen.
But it's very personal, Kurt. Private. No one else can hear.
Kurt, I know how it feels when you're betrayed by those who you believed in. The bright white line between the bad and the good first goes dim and then vanishes. You've been used the way I've been.
Hey, General! Thought I was dead, didn't you? Ha! No one really knows when or how one will die, do they? It's your turn now, General. Face death with dignity, as my brothers did.
We've got 1,878 meters of water beneath us. There's a ship line down there. It already has the seeds of the brave new world, and it awaits a leader. Only one will be that leader. It's time to present a new arc to the world.
Let's go.
Don't be afraid to fall down, Kurt. It allows you to rise. You cannot rise without falling first. That's how you can know who you really are. The Stairway of Desires was too high for the General. My stairway is even higher, but I choose to stay on the lower steps. The wind is blowing hard upstairs, and the light is often too bright. Changed your genotype. I thought I could get a perfect new man. I built this island for you. I felt you were my best creation. But are you really qualified to raise it? Nature is full of controversy. We have been awarded an eternal life. This is a change of generations. Everything has a beginning and an end. To stay in one's own time is the most important thing. This is the end of the road, Kurt. Let the newly born become the future.